reason, well, I ain't too sure. To my heart, he said, forget and die. So baby, I feel ready to move on with my life. But I still paint your pretty face in the pale moonlight. Well, I realized there and then that honey loved me no more. So next day, I made plans to get as far as I could go. Well, I traveled New Mexico, ended up in New Orleans, where I kissed a boy from Dallas and let him sleep me on my feet. Now when I came back home, I saw honey at the door saying, baby, oh, how I've missed you, let's go for one round more. I don't remember much from that point on. Just his sad, sad eyes in a new hole in the wall. Next day as he left for work, asked what I say to make you so mad. He said, nothing, baby, it's all my fault, and I'll fix it when I get back. I ain't seen honey for about a week. I stayed somewhere else last night to get better sleep, but heartfelt prayer for him as I slipped into my jeans. Well, I came home today, saw the bed was made, all the dishes had been cleaned and put away, and I knew honey had been here and he did the best he could. But oh.